Alright, hi everybody, this is Left Stick. I am going to start playing through the Metal Gear Solid series. I like this series a lot. Some days it may even be my favorite series. So, even though it's kind of dumb sometimes. So, we'll start with the very first one. Work our way through. And hopefully we can get through all of them pretty quick. Alright, let's go. Alright, so, really haven't ever played the PlayStation 3 version of the first one. We'll see how good it's emulated. There is definitely some dumb stuff in this series. But I definitely respect what it does. I didn't mean to skip that. Oh well. Start with a new game. Yeah, we'll go with normal. Oh, yeah. Gotta hit circle to get through the menu. Not expecting much, honestly. I'm expecting a more difficult to control version of the second and third game.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected.
This game's kind of stripped down surface, compared to
but make sure nobody sees you. If you need
game
to
future games.
Codec, the frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
Got it. Okay. I'm ready to go.
Oh, no DualShock. Let's see. Controller settings? Yeah, let's get that to analog. There we go. Cool. Still remember that rations down there. His crawling's a pain in the butt. Don't want to go through that water there. Don't turn down this way. Oh, you did. Fuck. Alright, so this game doesn't have like the first person aiming and all that, so I really don't know how aiming's gonna be. We'll see. Kinda have to rely on the auto-aim. So I'm waiting for this elevator to come down. Successfully beat the first area without getting caught. It's great. Oh, spoke too soon. I don't think that guy has ever come all the way over there. I was not paying attention. Whoops. Alright, let's see if we can do that again. Let me equip a ration. Gonna try really hard to not get killed here. Or get caught. Sufficiently, All right, so that elevator is going to bring down one more soldier. Don't turn around, it's a bad idea for you. There we go. Other than that little hiccup, we did pretty good. Look at our hero. Back when mullets like that were cool. This game looks so much worse than I remember. So much worse. I mean, I first played this game probably not long after it came out. I was 12, 13? Talked my parents into letting me play this game by saying that there's no blood in it. It's just red air.
It's Snake. I'm in front of the
disposal
facility.
They believed
me. Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska.
Demo disc demo.
I'm grateful.
Like 100 times.
If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Behind D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
I have no idea, but it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed. There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, he must be crazy to fly behind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself. What's wrong?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious. Well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Come on. I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system. The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision.
Be careful, Snake. The genome soldiers have highly developed senses of hearing and vision due to their gene therapy. Make sure you don't let them see you.
First, I want you to infiltrate the disposal site and look for the DARPA chief.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as you.
He should appear on your radar as a green dot.
Get whatever information you can from him about the terrorists. If he's alive, that is.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes, it gets jammed easily, I'm afraid.
Yes, it's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it.
Technology
in an area with
that's
strong harmonic
all available right now.
We'll be monitoring.
Don't need to tell you what the technology is.
It's
currently available technology.
Got it. I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake, we're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice.
I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to record your current status. My frequency is 140.96. It's a dedicated frequency for saving data. Don't forget it.
Remember, except for your binoculars, you're naked. You need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip-searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip-search on me.
I'll hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle
Snake
out my
Snake is so
smoke.
Close to James
How
Bond in this
that?
Game.
In my stomach, thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Awesome secret agent, and all the girls want him.
You never know.
He's constantly throwing out innuendos and that kind of stuff.
There's the front door. It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in. There's one sentry on the left and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers, pineapples.
556ers and pineapples.
What about the air duct near the door? There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I don't know why they couldn't just say assault rifles and grenades.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
So long that my controller decided to turn off. Alright, let's see if I can do this without getting caught. Ha! That sucks. I don't come this way. I was literally right on the outskirts of that thing. No, I don't need that chaff grenade.
A surveillance camera?
I don't know why he's surprised that there's a surveillance camera there. What is over there? Probably chaff grenades. I don't need them right now. I will need them later, but I don't want to put myself in danger quite yet. I will take that one. Got my first gun. Oh. Whew. Right outside that cone of vision. Okay. So jackass. Whoops. I'm making some dumb mistakes. Yeah, don't expect this to be like some super crazy awesome skillful playthrough. It's not gonna be.
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
I quit being a drill instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you, so call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
Okay. This is gonna be real bad. Do some stupid things. I love stealth games, but I really don't think I'm very good at it. Basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
They just opened the vent covers. About to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell? Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
Three people?
He's killed three people?
Yeah. Say he's using stealth, too.
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me?
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Okay. Okay. I don't usually go this way, but figured why not? Do some things differently. See that ration over there? Yeah, codec call is just press the action button to go down the ladder. As you'll see. Oh, action button's not triangle this time, it's circle. I have to remember that. I won't.
Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Oh, no.
Don't make too much noise or you'll be spotted. Be careful when you're walking on that floor.
I will, boss. Is there anybody up here this time around? Later there is. Guess not right now, though. So chaff grenades basically get rid of cameras and stuff. What's in there? I don't know, something, something, metal floating in the air, something, something. Oh, good. Glad I went in there. You would think that doing that would make a loud enough noise that that guy would be suspicious, but you know what? Who am I to judge, right? Good for you, you'll turn. Good. Alright, so my count states that I have been caught once, maybe twice. So that's a good thing.
Look at the radar. It's picking up the
garbage. I kinda know what I'm doing.
Hurry and rescue him.
There's the DARPA chief. Looking all sad. Cause he in jail. Climb up the ladder, Snake. Use the action button. Oh man, that is... Oh, at least I can see. These vents are dark. Oh, okay, that's part of the... It's like, why is the SOCOM doing some weird stuff?
Snake, the DARPA chief's signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Isn't there some place to drop down? Take a look around in first-person view mode.
exactly what you would say to somebody in this position. What am I doing? Oh, okay. Well.
Who's that?
I'm here to save you. You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them. In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House. They say if they don't accede to their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
How do they plan to launch? I thought this place was just for keeping the dismantled warheads. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
Those are some crazy thin walls for information. Being okay. What looks like 2 feet of concrete.
We were conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A weapon that will change the world.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth.
Sure, it's nanomachines.
A nuclear-equipped walking battle
makes tank. Everybody be able to hear a lot better.
Metal Gear. It can't be.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
We've had a couple of run-ins in the past. So that's the reason you were here at this disposal site?
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
I had heard the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary, it's grown into a huge joint project between ArmsTech and ourselves.
It's just secret.
We're going to use this exercise as raw data and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex.
Metal Gear Rex. The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype. They've probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros. They're all experienced in handling and equipping weapons.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
I really call bullshit that he
that all nuclear warheads were
heard that guy walking towards them and then hid.
Kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL? Yes, of course. There is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input 2 different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are 2 passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of ArmsTech.
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds. You can't resist.
Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password.
Yes, they'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. But there is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by ArmsTech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys, and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes. You can stop the launch.
That card key.
So where are the keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need 3 card keys. There are 3 different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay, 3 card keys. Do you know where they might be keeping Baker?
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement?
I heard the guards say they moved him to an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level 1 security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body.
The technology transmission medium checks out.
As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the
car. Seems like something that could feasibly happen.
Gotcha.
Be possible.
Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorists' demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it?
Desperate DARPA chief was desperate.
Hey, what happened?
I've always wondered why they went with a green filter when that happened.
Dead.
Naomi, the chief. What happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No.
Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. Snake, you've got to understand. This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find President Baker.
There's about to be a fight. You know, after another cutscene. Important things are happening. And that dude fell funny.
So you killed the chief, you bastard! Liquid? No, you're not. Don't move!
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar. That nervous glance, that scared look in your eyes. They're rookie's eyes if I ever saw them. You've never shot a person, am I right?
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie!
It's really surprising that she didn't take the safety off. I've never shot somebody. But I know about safeties on guns.
So we can get the hell out of here!
Looks like
she's in the military.
What are you doing? Don't think! Shoot!
Oh, the shooting is difficult.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Oh, stop it. Oh, nope, don't like that. Almost ran out of bullets there.
Thanks for the help.
Wait! Who are you? You fool! You've killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
As far as Metal Gear Solid bosses, I still think, with the exception of the bosses in this game are the most memorable. Yeah!
Naomi, I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake. The nanomachines are functioning properly.
No, it's from the LSD I pumped you with.
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound Psychic. Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So that was Mantis.
Alright, so that was part one of Metal Gear Solid. I hope you enjoyed. Work on part two, have it out fairly soon. Thank you guys very much for watching, and if you like this, like and subscribe. Leave me a comment how I could possibly do it better. And you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye.